Good afternoon. I'm Eugenio Yunis, currently Chief Executive Officer at the Federation of Tourism Enterprises in Chile, my home country. But I spent 10 years as Director of Sustainable Tourism Development at the World Tourism Organization. At this conference, currently we've examined the progress in terms of sustainable and responsible tourism worldwide. My own view of the situation is that there has been progress in terms of know-how development, in terms of understanding what needs to be done, in terms of developing methodologies and practical techniques to make the industry more sustainable and make tourism consumption more responsible. But my own assessment as well is that we haven't been able to transfer all this know-how to the global tourism industry. And when I say global, not only the niche of ecotourism or adventure tourism, but also mass tourism, business tourism, convention tourism. I think there is a lot of work to be done, and in this work to really make sustainability and responsibility the drivers of the industry, we need to work more strongly with government or under government public sector leadership, political leadership, but working with the private sector. My view is that if there is no common work using all the know-how developed in many research institutions worldwide and supported by experts coming from this academic world, we need to work together, private sector and public sector, so that the whole of the industry and the whole of government supports a development based on sustainability.